Yeah. taking the gift. Can you stay tuned?
Oh,
slowly change it. Actually, down a fair bit of tempo now. For a little while, anyway. This next song is called Charade.
Thank you.
guys. Okay. What are we going to do next? Next, Dark Angel. I guess it's just a jam song, actually. It's one which we haven't really worked out completely. It's just something we have a bit of fun with.
It's a work in progress.
Yeah, but that's the only way to have it. We never know what we're going to play. I've got no idea what we're going to play on guitar. I just know the chords and the rest of it kind of falls together, hopefully, sometimes. When I'm in the mood for it. Yeah.
Thank you.
got the clap. All we need now is AIDS therapies, and we'll be doing really well. Yeah, we're not all hard rock. We actually do a couple of country songs, but that's the only one we've got in there tonight. I can't even read the next. Oh, Prisoner. I want my acoustic. Okay, this is another one we just jammed because it's sort of that sort of song.
Yeah.
inspired a lesbian sound they call sitar, which if anyone out there doesn't know what it is, it's one of those Indian, really twangy sounding things. But unfortunately, the foot controller for it died this week, so I'm stuck with a Les Paul type thing. So just going to try and emulate as close to it as I can, which is going to be a long way off, but these things happen. One more. Are you the timekeeper, right? I got one more. Okay, which one are you doing, boys? Okay, clear it to you guys. Something heavy, something soft. Clear it to the judges, let them pick, because they're the ones that are going to tell if you suck or not. So, you want something heavy or something soft, ladies and gentlemen?
It's 2 weeks.
Sorry? 2 weeks. All right, we're going to go bluesy. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Catch you guys next time.